Because I won the Mr. Universe title, which is a very prestigious title, it definitely, when people say, oh, you're Mr. Universe, they get excited. I'm kind of laid back about it because I guess I did it and I don't think much about it. But yeah, I think it gives me a lot of credibility and experience for sure, because I mean, that's like the ultimate in bodybuilding. Extend your arm straight. Good. Turn a little bit. Face the judges. Good. There you go. Okay. I mean, I teach posing because I've done it. I've had choreographers work with me. So the key to posing is presenting your body in the best possible way. Hide your weaknesses because, you know, from my experience, no one's perfect. So you have to hide your weaknesses and show your strengths. And, you know, that's what posing's all about. That's it. Good.
I mean, typically when people think about bodybuilding, they think of, you know, the big guys that are, you know, like Hulk Hogan. This is more of a fitness program.
Ted has outlined really well what we should be doing on a 6-day rotation of working out. So basically it's been 2 body parts per day and then integrating cardio within that as well. And then he gave us nutription guidelines to follow for the most part.
So basically what's happening is the program is transitioning and changing and getting stricter and stricter as the 12 weeks goes on, so that you're getting leaner, you're getting more cut, your muscles are popping out.
That was the part that I loved about it, was that it made me much more focused, much more disciplined with his guidelines. The part that I didn't like was that I had to make much more focused and much more disciplined and adhere to the stringent guidelines.
So you have to be mentally tough, you have to have good visualization skills, like you gotta believe that you can do it.
I have jacked arms now, you know, I'm totally psyched about that. My body has just reshaped itself, I can't believe it.
And I'm happy with the results that I've seen because it's looking more defined now than I have probably ever in my life.
The hardest part is probably been just making sure that you get to the gym every single day. I know for some people, the eating's been the most difficult part.
The lack of carbohydrates is really getting to me.
The hardest part is really stamina, because unfortunately they're on very restrictive calories. So I'm hoping they have the stamina to get through it. But I think the adrenaline will kick in, and that should take them through. Nice.
We're gonna get to eat carbs tomorrow.
I know, huh?
We're competing with each other, but we're very supportive of each other too.
I think everybody has their personal goals and they have them set, and towards the end you kind of start seeing a little bit more when you look at someone and they're like, oh wow, they look absolutely great, and oh, did you see this girl, she's getting really ripped, and it drives you to want to do better and to continuously want to keep working harder, which is nice.
So what will happen is they'll all come in, there's 5 guys coming in, and they're all going to compete. They're going to go through bench press test, they're going to go through a pull-up test, and then a sit-up test. And then the women will do the same thing, but we do different tests for the women. We'll do 50% of their body weight on a bench press for 1 minute, 75% on the squats for 1 minute, and then a 2-minute military sit-up test as well.
It's a big day for them. This is where they get to show you know, all the training and all the nutritional programs that they've been on. We want to make sure that, you know, everything's working, and it's basically a performance. Today's the big day. After 12 weeks of everybody preparing and dieting and doing different training routines and carb depletion, which they all went through, and strength competition, today's the big day. We get to see how everybody does, and this is what it's all about.
Ted asked me to help the girls learn how to walk like a girl, grace, presence, because they were looking down at the floor, things like that.
right now, these people are nervous. They've never done this before. They're going to be basically wearing bathing suit in front of their friends and family, and there's not going to be much to hide. They're setting up the chairs. Everybody's getting their workout stuff together, dumbbells, what they're going to do, oiling up, makeup. The women are putting on makeup and make sure the bathing suit looks right. So it's a lot of little things that they have to take care of.
I hope no one's going to trip today. And because I've taught them how to walk with their heels, no matter how high they are, they better not.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be this way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear